Is this Daniel's room?
Yeah.
Man. It's depressing.
Well, Lisbeth doesn't believe in material possessions, so...
Doesn't mean you need to decorate your house like a prison.